Lindy, dogs are better, you know it.
No, cats are way better. Cats are better than dogs.
Show starting.
Hello, my name is Grace.
And my name is Libby.
And we're here with India Knightley.
For today's show, we will be informing you of the recent invasion by the Hun.
We will also be welcoming special guest Leah, who is an expert on the Maurya and Gupta dynasties.
Up next, we have Brian with important information regarding the empire.
Thank you, Libby. Our peaceful and harmonic society is coming to an end, along with the Golden Age. The peace was created by our two main religions, Hinduism and Buddhism. Along with peace, along with being peaceful and harmonic, we also have a smart empire, because we invented the number zero. The occupation of our sailors, who we build ships for, and traders understand astronomy to know where to travel for trading goods. Also, our agriculture, which is the basis of our economy, led to the Hun threat and attack on the Gupta Empire. We base our lives around agriculture, which is why we invented the irrigation system. Our government has been decentralized, which is not as strong as we thought, so the Hun know they can easily attack us. Back to you, Libby.
Thank you for such wonderful information. We'll be right back after this short commercial break.
Ever since I started doing yoga, my life has been stressful.
Shut up, people. Yoga is a technique that helps you reach your inner nirvana.
Yoga is reinventing the way we...
Breaking news!
Welcome back to India Knightley. The Huns have attacked again, causing major turmoil and destruction. Here we have Tammy, who just witnessed this traumatic event. Tammy, how do you feel about the attack at the moment?
I feel like this attack has not only affected the government and the economy, but it has also affected the lives of our citizens.
And how does this affect your daily life?
Well, because of the invasion, the government raised the tax. We don't even have enough money to feed our family. I don't even know if we can live through this.
What is your opinion on your current government?
You see, I don't like it at all with everyone else as well. We used to favor it, but our opinion has changed now that everything has gone downhill. We are strongly disliking the government.
Thank you, Tim. Back to you, Grace.
Thank you, Caitlin. I would now like to introduce Leah, who is an expert on the Maurya and Gupta dynasties. So, Leah, what is the significance of the fall of the empire?
The significance of the Gupta and Maurya empire falling is it shows how powerful the Huns are. To be able to destroy the great empires of India is a very hard task.
Another question. Can you compare the Gupta and Maurya dynasties to any other of this time?
When empires fall, I think it is a pattern. Almost the same thing happens every time. In the Roman and Han empires, a time of peace and prosperity arrives, but is soon destroyed by war and conflict, just like the Gupta Empire. Also, the Roman and Gupta empires fell after a long time of decline. Trade went down, and finally an invasion ended the empire.
Okay, what do you predict will happen as the invasion intensifies?
I think the empire will definitely fall. There is a circle of empires where even the most powerful of empires fall. After the Gupta and Maurya come to an end, I think smaller kingdoms will arise and the Hun will grow stronger, unfortunately.
Thank you for this knowledgeable information, Leah.
Thanks for having me, Grace and Libby.
Well, everyone, that's all we have time for today. Thank you for watching India Knightley.
All right.